In the world of quantum mechanics, objects do not have a defined position. So whenever you measure the position of matter, it can be found in a different place. Imagine the bowling ball is a proton and the pin is a neutron. If I throw the proton, but I do not measure the result, its position will be uncertain. So until someone measures it, the pin exists in both states, standing still and knock it down at the same time. We call this a superposition. However, what if you put the bowling ball inside a box that fits it exactly? That should allow you to always know where it is. But in quantum physics, that cannot happen. Its position has to remain uncertain, even though there's a barrier. Therefore, it's possible to put the ball inside the box and then find it on the outside. This phenomenon is called quantum tunneling.